Hey guys, my name is Dakota and I'm a senior portrait and wedding photographer based out of Wilmington, North Carolina. One of my favorite parts about being a wedding photographer is actually that first call that I get to have with potential couples. While the purpose of this call is really to get really technical and go through the process and answer any questions that they may have, it's actually a really good opportunity for me to get to know them, to see if we're going to be a really good fit, and for me to be able to help them as they're diving into the start of their wedding planning process. I love hearing about people's vision for their wedding days and then being able to ask questions and offer suggestions since I have been a part of countless weddings. Prior to those calls, I do have my couples fill out a short questionnaire so that way I can get to know more about how they met, who they are as a couple, what their proposal story was, and then also what they're envisioning for their big day. Then on the call, I'm able to dig a little bit deeper and ask some follow-up questions so that way I can get a really clear picture of what they're expecting, especially since it's hard to know how much detail to go into when you're just like typing it out. It's just a lot easier to talk it out in person or on a call. Typically, that conversation starts off with you telling me all about your wedding day, and then I go into my process from engagements all the way to gallery delivery, and then we answer any questions that you may have. Sometimes it's really hard to think of the questions that you should be asking because you've never worked with a wedding photographer before, and me talking through my process either answers questions that you didn't know you had or helps you come up with new ones that you want to ask. So on these calls, I've gotten some really awesome questions from brides, and I wanted to share them with you because I think that everybody should be asking their wedding photographer most, or if not all, of these questions. And then hopefully by you being able to have these questions prepared, that'll make your conversation easier and then more productive as you are on your search to find your perfect photographer. What does your experience look like from start to finish? I love this question mostly because if the photographer isn't already, it allows them to talk through their entire process from engagements to gallery delivery. There is a lot that goes into capturing a wedding day, and it all starts way before we show up on the day of. Here, you can make sure that you fall in love with their experience as a whole, and then make sure that it includes everything that you're looking for, and then hopefully maybe even some stuff that you weren't even considering. Do you have an example timeline of the day? Asking this question gives you an idea of how this photographer likes to organize and run their wedding days. Most of the time, wedding days run very similarly, but there are certain situations where I like to switch things up within the timeline, and I love to have the opportunity to talk through those reasons. As a photographer, it's super important for us to be able to give you information up front so that way you can make educated decisions about your day. Things like how your timeline will be affected if your ceremony and reception are in two different locations, if you choose to do a first look or not, if you want to have a ton of family photos, and things like that. It's good to know their opinion on those things and then also their potential game plan for handling them. How do you handle candids throughout the day? I had a potential bride ask me this question, and I actually loved it because most of the time I'm talking through timelines and trying to set expectations for how to make the day run super smoothly. But I also know that your day isn't completely about making time for all of these beautiful photos. It's also about your experience and the memories of that day too. You'll just want to make sure that you and your photographer have the same philosophy when it comes to running the timeline and then also having those candid moments throughout the day. And that's whether or not you want something more structured and planned for your day, or if you like something that is a little bit more organic and free-flowing. This keeps you both from being frustrated and makes sure that you're seeing eye to eye before you even start working together. What advice do you have for me about blank? Your wedding photographer is involved in almost every single aspect of the day. Actually, yeah, I'm pretty sure every single aspect. Just like all of your vendors, they should be hearing your desires and requests and figuring out the best way to make those things happen. This is a great way to get to know them from a professional consultative standpoint and learn their opinion about wedding days. Based on their answer, you may feel instantly connected with the way that they like to approach things, or you may feel like it's not exactly what you had envisioned for your day. Not that you have to love all of their advice, because it is just opinions and you truly can do what you want on your wedding day, but it's more about agreeing with their approach. What is your favorite part of the wedding day? This question is more about getting to know your photographer from a personal standpoint. It is important for you to really love their work, but it's even more important for you to like them as a person. You will be spending more time with your photographer on your wedding day than literally anyone else. I personally love this question because I love weddings, and I get really excited anytime I get to share my heart behind why I love what I do. There are a million questions that you could ask your photographer, ranging from super technical ones to really personal ones, and you should feel free to ask them all. I know that I personally want my couples to be 110% sure that I'm the person that they want to work with on their wedding day, and so I welcome all questions, big and small, and I will stay on the phone with them as long as possible to make sure that they have them all answered. As you're searching for your perfect photographer, I definitely encourage you to dig deeper, ask all of these questions, and truly try to find someone that you really connect with. If you're a bride who has recently been having conversations with photographers and you have a question that really helped you find the perfect one, then I would love for you to leave it below in a comment. And if you are planning your wedding and need some more help with different things, especially when it comes to photography, feel free to subscribe and take a look through all of my videos. All right, guys, see you next time. Bye.